You can tickle your funny bone, tickle your risibilities. If your risibilities get over tickled, they get on and turn in on you, and your risibilities start working their way up into your rib cage, and then they hook on to your actual sternum and snatch it out of your chest.
That's exactly what it is.